Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and we're back with another one, and today we're going to be reacting to Imaginary Places by Busdriver. This was suggested by Presto Ernesto over in the Discord, so thank you, Presto, for the suggestion. If any of you guys are interested in supporting the channel and getting access to the Discord as well as extra content, check out the link in the description to the Buy Me a Coffee, where we have a couple membership tiers. It's just $1 a month for Discord access and extra content. But without any further ado, let's get right into this. Let's see what Busdriver got to say. Let's see what Imaginary Places is all about. Let's get it. I'm just here to hold your hand when you die and to show you around imaginary places. Put money lumps in my bloody stump. Edible have a spot, there's a perfect circle. Die in your sleep with a spy at your feet. I'll treat you in the happy order, then you will find peace. How did you do? I don't know. I'm okay. Every person I know is a secret story agent. Okay, so we start out. There's no chill on this track at all. Even straight out the gate, we got like one measure of intro, and then it's just like murdered flow right after that. Let's bring it back a little bit. This sounds like it is about to be crazy. I don't know, I'm okay. Every person I know is a secret story agent, cause I'm accused of lewd conduct. Stole the heart to rape from prom side, and I got a woman for my arrest and put me in a loony bin, a funny farm, cause I'm with a dead, but I'm just trying to hold your hand. Yo, the way he's lining up with that, like, I think it's a flute they got playing at the in the top of the beat right now, but the way he's lining his bars and the tone of his voice up with the melody of that flute, beautiful. I love that. I will say, we could definitely have a little bit better of a mix and master on this track. Everything sounds a little bit fuzzy and just not as clear as it could be. That being said, though, I have no idea when this track was put out. You know, if it was put out, you know, late 90s, early 2000s, somewhere in there. Maybe this was the, the apex of the technology they had available at the time. But it could be a little bit cleaner, but it's not bad. Banana clip to informative hand informative pamphlets. I'm short circuiting today, guys. This track is burning my brain. Informative pamphlets, no sign of life, four stars I can see. Everybody's just charged me to bend the car seat. Each shouldn't die to the secret spy, cause I have the funny feeling that I'm being watched. Money for outlaw surveillance, money or power or ailments, but it's a never close supply. City shipping in the handle, niggas way too much, cause I'm running out of the line. Just here to hold your hand when you die. Okay, I like it. This is cool. I would like to see it slow down just a tad. Like, just a tiny bit, because like I said, with the fuzz of the mix and everything, it's just not coming through super clear. It's not doing, 100% justice to the insanity of the flow he's spitting right now. But I definitely think we need to see some light open up through the track here. Get some, get some breaks between all these bars. So I'm hoping we'll see some sections where maybe he stops and lets the beat breathe for a minute. Or, maybe we'll get a hook at some point during this, but we need to break up this flow at some point during this track, because if it just goes like this all the way down, that is going to be very just like an arduous listen. First of all, that first verse, absolute insanity. I'm gonna have to go back and listen to that a couple times on my own, because that was one of the faster rap. He's one of the faster rappers I've heard in recent times, just chopping it up like that, back and forth, up and down, no rest for him. But then, exactly on cue, just like I was thinking, we need something to break that up to keep it interesting, and came right on time.
If you want to piss off your parents, show interest.
That's funny. To piss off your parents, show interest in the arts. That definitely was the way it was for a long time, and I'm sure it's still that way for some people. I wonder, I know this track is called Imaginary Places, but if this track is Reza, it'd be funny if he was referencing like metaverse real estate that people are actually buying, which is exactly what he's describing, real estate in an imaginary place. And then the kind of like, I'm not the best singer, but let's be real. The crappy singing in the background, it fits with this off-kilter, more like a skit type of vibe that we've transitioned to at this point. I like it. Yo, the record scratch coordinated with the flute, beautiful choice. I love the way they thickened up that rhythm with it. And then again, it sounds like we got his vocals in the background, kind of just like moving up and down through the tones with it as well.
Gotta do my shout outs now.
Peace to okay.
I'm just gonna hold your hand when you die. Purpose and dedicate will also be there too. Just gonna hold your hand when you die. I'm missing it, the send a moment, the world will help you. Just gonna hold your hand when you die. Cause a fellowship and that's time, will help you. I'm just gonna hold your hand when you die. To the Vinted Empire Hip Hop Clan too. I'm just here to hold your hand.
Yo, this is such an interesting track. Thank you for the suggestion, Presto. But we start out with a murdered out first verse. Then we go to this real obscure skit-like section where I can't even remember what he's talking about it right now sitting here after just listening to it. And we have this progression in the beat where it immediately changes at the end of the first verse and slowly makes its way back to where we started. And just all these little pieces that were put together is very abstract, but I really enjoy it.
Pop plan two. Just here to hold your hand when you die.
Yo, the way the instrumental slowed down is hitting. I would have liked to see him stick with that though, because that's what we've seen the whole time, is him kind of riding that flute melody for the rhythm. It would have been nice to see him fit that while it slows down and hear that slow-mo, that like mouthful of molasses version of the flow we got at the beginning. And everything just kind of slowly falls to pieces as the beat fades out. That was awesome, guys. Obviously, I had a couple, you know, critiques for the track, but overall, I really enjoyed that. There were a couple artistic choices that I probably would have made differently myself, but I also cannot rap that fast. And I don't know when I'll be able to, if that ever happens. But that being said, thank you to Presto Ernesto for suggesting this track. I really do appreciate it, man. If you're interested in joining the Discord, getting access to extra content, check out the link in the description to the Buy Me a Coffee. Much love to everybody in the No Shoes gang. Make sure y'all hit like, hit subscribe, and hit that bell. And I will see you all next time.